Ian, I know for sure you are God's gift to me because you are everything that I ever wanted. And I feel so blessed having you as well as your family in my life. I must have done something right in my life because the Lord has rewarded me a great partner, a man who does not make me feel weak, a man who does not only fill my tummy with food but with butterflies as well, a man who has pure intentions, a great heart, and a righteous soul. You have been one of God's greatest blessings to me.
Before, I thought I will be single for the rest of my life. I always pray to God to give me a person that will be my partner in all aspects. And a beautiful person inside of me.
Have done something right in my life because the Lord has rewarded me a great partner, a man who does not make me feel weak, a man who does not only fill my tummy with food but with butterflies as well.
All I can say is thank you. I've changed for being a better person, not because of you, but because I love you. I'm so excited for this journey, and I love you.
Many times it has been said that when you found the right person, you just know. And I knew right then, the very first time that I saw you, that I belong with you because you are my happiness, my true love, and my answered prayer. Words cannot express how happy I am today because today my fairy dream has begun and I'm marrying the man of my life.
Adrian and Jhade, in a few moments, you give your word to each other to take each other for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness.
So to the man who treats me like a princess, I promise to honor you, to support you, to take good care of you and our children, and to love you unconditionally from now until forever. I love you, babe.